Why did Allah أرسل الرسل وأنزل الكتب? Why did He send the books? Why did He reveal the revelations on Jesus, Isa, or Musa, Moses, Ibrahim, Abraham, Nuh, Noah, all of them? Why did He send the messengers? For what? For the Anbiya? What's the maqsad of the Risala entirely? You ask all the usulis, the scholars of usul, they'll tell you sa'adatul insaniya. The reason Allah sent the messengers and sent the messages is to bring happiness to humanity.